Hey, my name's Griffin. I go by G-Man. I'm gonna rap something to help you the best I can. It'll shock your brain. You'll possibly think I'm insane. Here I go. On May 4th, 2015, I jumped off of a bridge and was a ratty little teen. I was very impulsive and didn't think first, and that jump made me do the worst. Now I'm better, so I can tell you I am being true when I say that stress and depression are worth living through. Oh yeah! One thing that helped me is talking to a friend, because friends will help you ensure it's not the end. Your life is important, I can guarantee that. There are ways around pain. Reach out, you're not a brat. I'm sure of it! Jumping was the biggest mistake of my life. It was worse than being stabbed with a knife. Call a suicide hotline. That'll create an outline for suicide prevention. It will. My humor rust hung off my ulna like a toxic iguana. Ouch! Jumping was the biggest mistake of my life. It was worse than being